Creating a chart in Excel is quick and easy. All you have to do is select the data, go to the Insert tab, and choose the type of chart you'd like to insert. I'm going to insert a simple column chart. That's it. Excel creates the chart for you. You can then, of course, adjust the way that your chart appears by using the chart tools here in Design, Layout, and Format.